Alright, look.
I'm gonna be real with you.
I am not into this game.
Oh man, let's not bullshit around this. Because when I was gonna start the stream tonight, I was like, oh, I got a stream tonight. What am I doing today?
Oh, right. I'm playing more Star Ocean. It's very much worn out. It's welcome, so. Pokemon comes out this week. In 2 days. If I get my copy. That's a story for another day. But I'm gonna try to go through the story mode of this game for a while. Because also the story is not great. I'm gonna admit, story has not gotten me here. Obviously some shit's about to go down, so maybe it's about to pick up. But we're just kind of gonna speed run today. I'm not gonna focus on side stuff. I'm not gonna explore. I'm not gonna do any of that, because all that seems like not really useful to me. I'm not really doing things like the crafting. The crafting's stupid. And there's just so many little annoying things in this game, it just makes me not want to come back to it, so we're gonna beeline the story for today, and hopefully it picks up. Hopefully we'll get one of the other few party members we need. So, no, it's automatic. And maybe they'll unlock like some new combat stuff. But I guess we'll just see. Don't take us anywhere that's gonna piss off Albert.
You are not the one who need fear his wrath.
It's not just Albert I'm worried about. If your father found out, he might put Chloe back into custody.
Oh no, father would never. We are near.
Oh, now I have to move my own way. Okay.
Wow, what a view.
You know, I actually don't even care if my mic's being picked up. I normally check. Okay, it is. Because I'm like, even if it's the last one, whatever. That's how little I'm caring about this now.
I was old enough to understand the words of my elders. The Kingdom of Osarius and the Vale Empire were already at odds. Every time I come here, I would always wonder why. Why must the same people under the same sky always be fighting one another?
If the story's gonna keep being generic crap better, like that, even people I'm probably gonna turn this off in a couple hours. Constantly fighting.
What a great shame.
Sick and tired of that in these fucking games. Like that sitting up like, why must we fight each other? There's all kinds of reasons, Leticia. There's all kinds of political, social, economical reasons. Okay, it's not as simple as we want to kill each other or all humans are barbaric.
Wow. Really?
When Helgar's disease enveloped this world 15 years ago, she became afflicted and eventually died. And it was then that relations between my kingdom and the Empire began to sour.
I see.
When she fell ill, the Empire requested
God, I wish. You know, I've been watching other people play God of War.
The Empire.
And man, I'm like, I'm like, but fuck. I should have saved my money, played Sonic, and then played God of War. To be very honest with you. Home soil as an excuse. That game looks really
fun. Are
you
telling me all this now?
Whatever, I'll play it later when it gets on sale or whatever.
Keep it secret.
That kind of honesty could come back to haunt you.
If our journey is to be enjoyable, I must be open with you.
It really is a nice view.
Indeed.
That planet is really close. I just realized that. That's fucking huge.
Others grow worried.
Jesus. That's no moon. Oh, what the fuck? Hello, sir. Oh my god, I can actually talk to him. Oh, this is where I return the bunnies. I fucking forgot. Where's Leticia going? Why is she just walking away? Forbidden tonic. Okay, I got a bunch of stuff. What the fuck was that? Was that a glitch? Why was she... Oh, because she was like... Was it like before where she was like in a cutscene of her automatically walking? See, that's another reason about this game. There's just so many... You can tell this game did not have polish. Like, I don't know if they didn't have enough time or whatever, but they did not take time to polish this game. So they gave you a bunch of stuff, right? think he gave me this. No, it's a cat girl, of course. She's from Star Ocean? There's a fucking... What? What's she from? Chance to pause. Okay. One of these, and let's pick that up. Okay. Oh, what's this chest here? There's a...
Oh, exquisite.
Kuruzi Hai? What? Jeez, what the hell? Why is that so good? Why is that so much better? Didn't I, like, just buy weapons for everyone? What the fuck? Alright.
I should try and rest at the inn. Albert and the others await.
Oh yeah, I'm not playing any more solo either. That game is lame. I don't care if the AI gets better.
The inn is in the division south of the basilica.
Yeah, yeah.
Keep Albert and the others waiting. Talking to Ray has done much to ease my mind. I believe I shall sleep well tonight.
What did they even talk about? The teacher just told him how her mom died, right? That was pretty much it. I mean, I understand that would be, like, a relief to her as a character, for some reason. And putting trust in Ray and all that means a lot, but still.
I believe Chloe's examination has concluded. Shall you retire?
Leticia! Leticia, wake up!
Damn, she woke up and got dressed fast.
Detecting multiple hostile threats. Secure the perimeter. Secure the perimeter.
What the heck?
That's artillery fire. The Baldar Citadel is taking fire from the Vale Empire.
Your Highness, we are under attack from the Empire.
Yes, okay. Jesus.
Your Highness.
Three characters said the same. Sorry, I don't want to keep complaining, but it's just, man, I'm just noticing all this shit now that the magic kind of worn off.
What the hell is going on?
What the hell's going on? We're in the middle of a war zone. We're on the front lines. What do you think was going to happen?
I believe Baldar's defenses should be well prepared.
Albert, Ray, let us find Nina, Elena, and Chloe with utmost haste. It is not safe. We must leave Baldar at once.
What do you mean?
With our few number, we have no possibility to sway the tide of this battle. And as shameful, as dispiriting as it may be, our duty precedes us. We must avoid the Crown Princess of the Kingdom being killed or captured by the Empire.
Your Highness, Leticia.
The assurance of my safety should bring solace to the captain and father. I will not tempt Vale with our kingdom on a platter. Let us depart.
Wow, that was actually... I'm surprised how logical that was from her. I agree. Very smart move.
What happened? Who gave the order to fire upon them?
Oh, we shot first?
I do not know. It is unclear which unit launched the attack, but it seems the naval battalion in the harbor has already deployed. Perhaps there was some miscommunication.
Foolishness!
Father!
Leticia! It would seem things have taken an ill turn. I am relieved to see you all unharmed.
What is the situation on the battlefield?
We fare poorly. Our strategic councils have prepared us for this. The situation will be under control ere long.
Nothing's under control, sir. Everything's fucked.
The lower level gates have been breached.
What?
Already? What is the frontline command post doing?
Oh, there are airships in this world? Oh, it's one of those hooded guys, so I guess this is like... Or no, those are just regular ships on the ocean? That's unclear.
For their fire to reach us from that range.
Ray, this could have something to do with our horned assailants.
Oh, great. Are those bastards helping the Empire develop new technology?
They may not be so directly involved. But if beings from a developed planet have formed some allyship with Vale, they could have easily improved their warships and artillery in short order.
Purple.
Ray, Elena, what do you make of the situation?
Leticia, if we want to keep you safe, we need to make tracks, and fast.
We don't stand a chance against the enemy's firepower. Upon weighing the defensive armaments I observed here yesterday, against what the Empire has on hand, it is only a matter of time until Baldar falls. We must retreat at once.
What are you saying? You would have us abandon Baldar?
That is precisely what I am saying. We have not a moment to lose.
Your Majesty, the Imperial forces are much more powerful than we had anticipated. Please understand, their strength is likely bolstered by interlopers from the sky as well. We stand no chance.
Interlopers from the sky? What madness do you speak of?
We've witnessed unbelievable power throughout our travels. Incredible power from those beyond the sky.
It kind of sucks that I'm not into this because, before and I already, we already kind of figured this out on ourselves, you know? Pretty simple.
Confound it.
But, like, this is why Star Ocean's always, like, interested me. I've never just, like, played it, but, like, it's always interested me because of this, where it's, like, it's a mix between sci-fi and fantasy. Jeez, they put friggin' turrets on it. Like, I think that's really cool. Like, other Star Ocean games I've seen look pretty fun. And the stories seem better, I'm gonna be honest.
To think it would be decided in one blow.
Your Majesty!
Order all troops to retreat back to the Royal City immediately!
Right away. Pray leave the troops in my care, Your Majesty. You and the Princess should make for Ascendros with all haste.
I am sorry for this, Bertrand. Do not fall this day.
My men await you outside, Sir Albert. See that His Majesty and the Princess arrive safely back at the Royal City.
Understood, sir. May fortune smile upon you, Captain Bertrand.
Forgive me. I never thought it would come to this.
No worry. It's all part of the job.
Nina, you take the rear with His Majesty and Leticia. Chloe, stick with me and don't stray.
Got you! Okay!
Let us be off.
I hope we'll learn more about Chloe considering we spent like half the game looking for her. Right, we don't have Midas with us. I'm not gonna level up right now. I don't think I need it. Plus, we're in the middle of the thing. Oh. What's up?
Stay where you are. Watch it stay. Prepare yourself. Wake up.
Destroy. Here it goes.
How clumsy of you. Can you keep up?
Neutralize.
To infinity!
That gravity magic's really good.
Can you keep up?
Target neutralized. Low.
Oh, he's fighting with us. I didn't even see that. Also, yes, they did get in here very fast. Jeez, this is... Leticia, your kingdom sucks. The army's terrible. That combat's still kind of fun. Can't deny that. Must keep moving north. But yeah, I want someone else besides Elena that's fun. I have acquired something of note. Are they actually going to be beyond here? Oh yeah, I'm going to skip Walsh's stuff too. Because like I said, crafting is kind of useless to me.
You spoke true. Never in my life have I laid eyes upon such fearsome arms.
Don't talk. I'll seal the wound right away.
Uh-oh. They brought the worms. Mother worm? Jeez. Well, shit just definitely hit the fan. Maybe I should have leveled up. Alright, you can't blindside him. Thank eyes. So hers is supposed to power up or something, right? cool. Who the hell was that running towards us? Was that Chloe or something?
It can no longer carry him.
Duma! Why didn't you stay with the king and Chloe?
I determined that focusing on the defense of this organism would result in a significantly decreased mortality rate.
What the hell are you even saying?
I acted in the interest of protecting the organism's king and Chloe. A great number of the more combat-viable Bertrand Corps had ceased all vital function. Therefore, protecting two organisms that cannot contribute to the survival of the majority.
You must go, Leticia. As long as you yet live, the royal family will not fall.
I will not leave
go
you!
Go quickly now! The blame lies with me for failing to defend Baldar, for underestimating the strength of our enemy.
No, your majesty! Stand up! You need to keep walking! We have to get closer to the royal city!
All due respect, but if we stand here and argue, we're all toast.
Ray! Look!
Duma, protect the king and Chloe. It is the best way to boost our odds of survival. Promise!
Analyzing command. Rewriting. Approved. A new program has been issued.
I will take point.
What the hell? Press L2 so that Duma separates from the active character and raises a barrier over the entire party. The city is known as an Estuary Cage. We're still introducing new mechanics? Okay. Not use a VA or vatting. The VA gauge will not. Okay, do I, like, actually have to use that? No, that'd be an interesting mechanic. Oh god. I'm probably never going to use this.
What? What strength is this?
Oh my god, he already looks dead. I thought he was.
Why didn't you do this earlier? If you had, Bertrand's soldiers wouldn't have had to die.
Hostile threat detected.
Again?
Incalculable hostile readings approach from the north. Initiate emergency measures.
Did you say from the north?
It must be.
Attack! Show not a shred of mercy to those who tread unbidden on royal land. Do not let them leave alive.
Lord Uncle!
Lord Uncle?
Forces need not be feared. Onward!
Again, very clunky way of saying who he is.
As soon as we heard the news that Baldar had fallen. I am relieved we made it in time.
General Canis, Captain Bertrand is heading the rear guard at Baldar. Please, you must help them.
Calm yourself, Sir Albert. Duke Clemrath is already seeing to their aid. Commander Theo is also leading a fleet of warships to engage the Imperial Navy.
Pardon me, news. Ray, are we gonna be okay here?
Ray? Seems that way.
Please, this way, Your Majesty. We have a steed prepared for you.
Wait, I'm still treating a...
Know your place, child. Duke Clemrath's personal iatromancer will see to His Majesty's recovery.
We may have been better off without their aid.
Root, what a root.
Glad to see you.
No, we're just back.
Theo is father.
Do not worry yourself. His Majesty is being treated by most capable
hands
as we speak. Bertrand also managed to return to us. The Imperial assault did not gain them much purchase.
Oh.
Yet, so many were lost.
Yes, indeed. We
must needs discuss the path forward. Pray join us in the council chamber, Letty.
Let us make for the council chamber. However, did it come to this?
Alright, I don't level up yet. I'll see if Midas will get put back in our party. I'm going to assume he's gaining levels right now.
However, we do not know how long it will stay that way until we have a better understanding of the situation. For now, we should make for the palace.
At least something's happening now, I'll say that. I still don't really care, but stuff is happening. I should probably save, I guess. Does this game auto-save? I don't know. Oh, we only get 14? Ugh. Rescuing Chloe? Why are these... Is something about to happen to Chloe? Why are these save states spoiling? Thanks. Or is that referring to what we just did? Because we already rescued her. But why would... I don't know. Oh no, it's down here.
Chamber is on the second floor.
I have acquired something of note.
The Baldar Citadel has fallen into the indecent hands of the Empire. How will you take responsibility for this?
Our defense was doomed from the start. The Imperials far outmatched us.
Yet we were able to rout their pursuing forces without issue.
The weapons the Imperials used were beyond anything we could have imagined.
Why, then, do reports indicate our forces made the first move? Were you all so eager for glory you were willing to die for it?
Save the reprimands for later. We must first hear more of these Imperial weapons.
I must say, the cannons outfitted on those Imperial warships were assuredly unlike anything we have dealt with before.
They command all manner of monstrous
abominations. Oh, there's a chest there. Did I miss that last time? What the hell?
And their soldiers were armed with weapons that fired shards of iron.
Is that all? Mere trifles by the sound of it.
Do you doubt Her Highness's words, General Canis? You forget yourself.
Here is one of the stones fired from their contraptions. It penetrated a knight's armor, killing him instantly.
Wow, this gave him like very simple guns, huh?
It is plain to see the Empire's armaments have undergone a drastic change. Lacking as we are in sufficient field analysis, crushing defeat is all but certain should we suffer another attack.
Then we shall bring the fight to them. Let us wrest Baldar back from their grasp. We shall not let them have the upper hand.
That will only lead to more unnecessary deaths.
For the time being, we had best wait for His Majesty to recover. Until then, you should all focus on healing your own wounds.
I am relieved to see you all safe. We have much to discuss, though this may not be the most suitable place for it. Please come to the consortium. Maester Midas has been worried sick about you.
Cool, hopefully we'll get him back. I guess I missed this chest. Or maybe it just spawned. I swear I combed this place last time. We got Victor.
The Semiomancy Consortium was just east after leaving the palace, wasn't it?
Director Malfia wants to say.
I will say I am, again, I'm more interested in the fact that now we're in this part of, like, you know, the Sky People. Giving them technology, giving them Gats, giving them the Hicks, better weapons. That's interesting to me. There should have been, like, I know it was forfeited and foreshadowed, but we should have started this a while ago, I feel.
Midas isn't cold-hearted. He's just unable to express himself properly.
You're giving him way too much credit, if you ask me.
You return in one piece, with an ally in tow, no less.
Yeah, this is Chloe. Chloe, meet our good pal Midas.
Nice to meet you.
Well, perhaps you should have accompanied them if you were so worried after Sir Albert and Lady Elena.
Try. I am come only to fix Albert's arm, nothing more.
Huh, a shame that. I suppose we will only discuss what could have been.
Oh?
The Empire clearly had the advantage over us at Baldar. We cannot win this fight without taking the upper hand.
Director Malfia, is it time?
Yes, Princess Leticia. I think it is high time the Maester heard your reason for departing Ascendros from the first.
We're building a super weapon.
Please. This way, everyone.
Is that actually it? That's why it needs, like, the Meisters or whatever? Oh my god, is it actually, like, some kind of super
is
weapon?
A sleigh?
What no the fuck? Are those hovercrafts?
Sleigh. Maybe a boat?
No, Ray. This machinery. Director Malfia, is this some kind of...
They made hover bikes? What?
Yes. Very precise.
How these backwater planet people make this?
That will allow semiomancers to soar through the skies. I created this prototype based on a theorized design devised by Maester Midas.
From how I see it, this would revolutionize the war effort. Midas truly has a gift.
'Twas not but a foolish 14-year-old dream.
What if I told you? That dream was on the verge of actualization.
Do what you will with my dusty old notion. I am come only to...
See to Sir Albert's arm. Yes, yes, I am aware. Then I suppose it would not interest you to know that the final material needed to complete the Folga lies on Nilbeth?
What?
Maester Midas once attempted to make the Folga fly, using ancient floating semiomancy. But the output was never enough to move them more than a stone's throw. We have recently discovered a catalyst that can greatly increase their distance and time spent airborne. It is called Levitas Orb.
Are they about to send us on a fetch quest to go get this stuff?
It can only be found in
this
the
gonna be the next dungeon.
Ancient coil.
Come on, I was just getting into this war stuff.
Of the Trathin.
If you jest, I shall show you no quarter.
Have you ever known me to make light of semiomantic research?
Fine, I will go.
Maester Midas. But I thought you were only here for Albert's arm. I wouldn't want to get your hopes up too high, Leticia.
When do we leave?
Oh, what?
Good. You should make for the seaport of Kato at once. I've arranged for a transport. Let us meet at the harbor.
All right, let's get this show on the road.
Hold on, Ray. I think I'll be staying.
No,
in the
what?
Royal
no.
City.
Huh? What?
Chloe needs rest. Her imprisonment and our retreat from Baldar has surely left her exhausted.
No.
Besides that, you'll be taking a ship from Kato to Nilbeth. If we were to run afoul of the Imperial Navy, the risk
fuck
of
that.
Non-combatants
are you
on
kidding me?
Water would be too great.
God, I hate this shit. I hate it when they take out party members.
You speak wisely.
From I really if fucking I stay, hate it. Especially now they take out the most fun character to me.
Via my device. Of which Chloe has none.
I'm legit upset about that.
She will need time to learn the language and the culture of this land. Chloe's a quick learner. She should pick it up in no time at all.
They better give me another party, the next party member, and she better be fun as hell.
It will be much harder to gather the right materials without you there, Elena.
It'd be much harder to get through this game without her.
I would also beseech her to stay. I fear what my lord uncle and the others may do. I would find
I'm not listening anymore because I'm mad that I'm losing my favorite character.
Please,
come on.
Do feel free to make use of the consortium however you see fit during your stay in Ascendros.
That's very kind of you, Director Malthea. I have some concerns regarding those Imperial armaments. Any data you can share from the last battle would be appreciated.
But of course.
Wow, I'm actually surprised how upset I am about this. I fucking hate losing party members all the time in these games. It's such a pain in the ass. No.
Here's the question of the day.
Ugh.
The clock is ticking. 3, 2.
Yeah, shut up, Welch. I don't care anymore.
Time's up.
Oh my god, this place. Oh my god, is it not letting me leave because Welch is talking? Oh my god. Oh my god, Walt, shut up. Oh my god. I hate everything right now. I'm really, really mad. We just lost the best character. It's fucking stupid. Shut up, Peter. We're definitely speedrunning this shit. Where do I have to go?
Director Malthea should be awaiting our arrival. Let us make for the seaport on the eastern side of town.
Alright. So I guess we swap in, and he got his fucking accessories. What else did I give him? I hate that I have to make notes of what accessories they had. Really wish I didn't have to do that. What the fuck did I have on Elena? I don't even remember their names. It was like two jobbers. It was Ted, right? Yeah. Ted and someone else. Oh, it was, the witch girl, right? Oh, thank you for the follow. I was like, wait, did I just hear something? I'm not used to hearing that name. Thank you, Psycho Sales. I'm not used to hearing that noise. Who else was... It was Celine? I think that's who it was. I guess I'll let her run up too. Oh yeah, thanks for watching the fighting game series, yeah. That's been interesting. This has also been very interesting, but yeah, thanks for coming by. Fuck, I gotta outfit them too. They're fine. Raymond? I've not touched this guy for like feels like years. I got that Stinger, and then the Rekka. No, he actually, I guess I didn't give him any more moves. Oh. Whatever, let's give her... I'm just gonna go for stats right now. Oh yeah, well, I'm glad you're enjoying it. Because I am definitely very new to it. Just figuring shit out. If you want, tomorrow I'm going to be playing... I'll be playing Street Fighter, I'll be playing Tekken tomorrow. So come back for that. I'll be playing more Street Fighter next week. I mean, I'm playing it obviously off stream to practice, but... when I stream it is when I go online. Yeah, because I don't think there's anything in these skills I want... Yeah, he's like just bestowing things. Oh yeah, I guess this should be good to have. Yeah, I know it'll take time. I'm not expecting to get any improvement, honestly, until, I don't know, maybe February after a couple months. Cause I'm still learning every character and everything, too. And how they work. Let's give Leticia more attack. So you can hit like a truck so we can get this part over with so I can get Elena back. I already miss her. Let's just max out everyone's stats. How about that? Oh, I have 40. Fuck, can't get that. Who's this, Nina? Yeah, let's just max out everyone's stats for now. I feel like I have all the skills I need. No, what's this one? 50% intellect, causes. Okay. Let's give her more health. These are all attack stuff, right? Wait, attract the enemy? Why would I want... Oh yeah, I think I remember this one. Why do I want to attract enemies to the healer? That's so stupid. Yeah, just takes time. You just gotta figure everything out as it comes. Like, I mean, the only way to get better is to just keep playing the game. You know, that's all I can say. That's all I'm gonna keep doing. Damn, she's almost got all her stuff. All the, details, I mean. Did I give her... What does she have? I think I'll give this instead. Who is this? Midas, right? He was in my party. Okay, so he was getting levels. That's good. Yeah, I watch like some guides and stuff, like just to get a general idea of like a character, and then I'll play them a little bit, just to figure out like what they're about. That's pretty much what I do. Other than that, I mean, yeah, I just keep playing in the game, going to practice mode, stuff like that. But yeah, I'll use guides on YouTube. I'll use, I'll watch tournaments, too. I watch a lot of tournaments, actually. That's probably what I do most of. I was watching a Tekken tournament earlier. I was watching a... Fuck, what was it called? Some tournament in France or something, I think. UFA? UFN or something like that? So yeah, I mostly just watch other people play the game, I guess, is the short answer. I guess I'll just give him more... So raising his attack seems kind of useless because he doesn't attack. Raise his intellect. Yeah, UFA. ECT? That name does not sound familiar, so probably not. What is that? I guess I have to go through one of these. Will not flinch from damage. I guess that's a good thing to get. One more defense. Oh, the East Coast Throwdown? Yeah, I did watch a couple of those. I watched them on a... Fuck, I forget where, but yeah, I did watch them. And I also watched Defend the North. That was recently, too. I guess I'll get this just to get these guts. Oh, he plays 25th? Oh, that's cool. Oh, I'm talking to someone at the tourneys. That's pretty interesting. Well, and definitely thank you for watching and maybe leaving some tips then. Are you like in the VOD for it? Maybe I'll look for your match and watch you. I guess you must be if you're 25th. I guess I'm gonna need to unlock that. I have to unlock this though. Yeah, I guess I have to get one of these. What does he have? Just a chance of covering. I think even better one than that. Push him down. I guess that's better. Oh, hey, we're making 25th place. That's really good. Maybe I'll check that out then. Later, after this. Oh, this is Raymond, right? The guy I don't care about. Okay, so this way. God, I don't care about this guy. I want Elena back. Did I mention how much I miss Elena? I'm not gonna stop. That's it. And let's give him that, I guess. This trifle is all right, thank God, it's over. Now, dang, one of the guys you beat also got top 8. Street Fighter. Yeah, I guess that just shows. That chose to go, yeah, I guess, like, some people just excel better at other games. Fancy meeting you lot here. Which is really cool. That's why I'm just trying to learn a bunch of different ones. Like, I don't stream them, but I also do play anime games on the side. I'm playing, like, Granblue and DNF Duel and a little bit of KOF. Like, I'm just, like, dabbling in those. I'll play FighterZ when the rollback comes out, just because the netcode on a lot of those Arc System Works games is garbage. The ones that don't have rollback yet, like Guilty Gear. Guilty Gear is great. That game has great netcode.
They what?
Don't scare me like that.
She was the whole time. You know what? I mean, he.
Come, we should depart at once. I only pray the Imperial forces are not too on edge following the battle at Baldar.
Right. Leveling up took way too long than I thought, and I was just getting skills.
I, for one, am not
sure. I guess I did save
him. Situation is like in Nilbeth. Make sure you are ready ere we depart.
I guess just save. I think DNF is pretty fun. I'd wait for it to go on sale. Considering it doesn't seem like they're going to be doing any kind of DLC. Well, I mean, maybe. They said there's going to be some kind of update in the winter. So we'll see. I hope they have some kind of DLC or something. But I'd wait for it to go on sale, honestly. By this point.
You know, you mentioned there was
oh, we got here. Okay, I expected. I expected a cutscene or something. We just teleported.
Illegally on their shores.
It would seem so.
No, so we're in the desert location now. Okay.
It would seem so. What if they think we're invading them too?
There's a. I see a bunny.
That is precisely
I see it.
The reason why we need Mason.
See you, fucker.
My time's not to be wasted.
What's eating you?
All this talking can be done later.
It's not letting me move, by the way.
The most important thing is for us to make for the Trathan settlement.
So, Ray, take care of Letty, would you?
What's the deal?
Oh, I forgot to stay at the inn. Ah, well. We'll be fine.
Should you all desire to take your leave of Nilbeth? Certain complications may impede my ability to stay near. The Imperial Navy may happen upon us, for instance.
Don't sweat a thing. I've been up to my neck in combat.
Why is this not like an actual cutscene, right? This is going on for way too long.
Ray, keep her safe.
Okay, cool.
Small organic life form.
Let's see. Oh god, another big area. Yeah, we're beelining this shit.
Alright then. The Trathan settlement lies just south.
So, what kind of people are the Trathan, Malthea?
Got him.
A race gifted in semiomancy. Who possess corporeal forms that are quite different.
Damn, Street Fighter V has been out for 7 years? I guess so, yeah. I guess you're right. Holy fuck. I completely. Yeah, man. I mean, I can't wait for Street Fighter 6, but yeah. Every time someone tells me, oh, yeah, Street Fighter 5 has been out for this long, I'm like, yeah, right. And they're like, no, you're. Oh, yeah. It has been out that long. I just personally haven't been playing it since, like. Honestly, like, when the game first came out, it was pretty shit, so I didn't really care for it. What the fuck? This is magic. Who did that? Oh, my god. Like, I played it again when Arcade Edition came out. And it was okay, but then I don't think it really became, like, a really fun game until Championship Edition. That's when I started playing it again. Jeez. Of course they give us all the flying enemies, but who's the girl who can fucking shoot things? Of course this game would do that.
Target sighted.
Alright, like I said, we're just gonna beeline it. No chests. They don't have anything good. Yeah, well it's right- oh god, it's right there. In my collection. My collect-a-thon completionist senses won't let me pass it up. Just this crafting shit, of course. Ah, Lord Bipson. From what I've seen, he seems pretty good. I think the only people I've seen him and stuff I've watched, people who played him anyway, have been Paul Mex and Dora. So I've not seen that character played much, but he seems pretty good. See, my problem is I only play waifus. I'm one of those people. It's a blessing and a curse. think I tried out Bison a little bit when the game first came out. He seemed pretty okay. Just not for me.
Firearm signatures detected. Initiate emergency measures.
That sound. It's Imperial gunfire.
Yeah, he's like one of those mid-tiers, isn't he? From what I see. I mean, honestly, I'm fine watching anyone play anything other than Luke. I'm so fucking sick of watching that character. Like, I don't care if he's good or anything, but blah blah blah. People lose to him, win him, with him, I don't care. I'm just kind of sick of watching him. I'm so sick of seeing Luke mirror matches all the time. It's so boring. Like, the past, Oh, whoa, wait, hang on. Who's this? Enough Street Fighter talk, I was distracted by something else. Oh.
Are you all right, Malkia?
Shelve that conversation for a second.
Is that truly you?
In the flesh. Thank goodness you're safe.
You jumped in so quickly. I assumed you were another Imperial lackey.
My apologies.
No need. Do not fret, Midas. Full glad am I to see you. Age has certainly not been kind to you.
Yet you remain unchanged, just as last I saw you.
You flatter me, but I have changed in my own way over these years. By the way,
are they fucking?
Your companions are peering in this direction with some confusion.
You guys fucking? I want to nail that out. Yo, young Midas, you hitting that?
Forget them. The less they know, the better.
That you, bro?
That will not do, Midas. I am certain your friends would like to hear the whole story. I see some familiar faces. Human children really do grow up in the blink of an eye. It has been some time, Princess Leticia.
I am deeply honored you would remember me, Lady Malkia.
You have grown into a beautiful woman. And the boy has grown into a fine young man. Welcome to Nilbeth.
Boy? I am alive and well thanks to you, Lady Malkia.
That is all well and good, but you
she's wearing a swimsuit.
Be in the best of health.
Some of the outfits on these female characters are interesting.
I could sense the osseous core I separated with 14 years ago. But I never imagined Midas would be with it.
Osseous core? Oh. So, was that the material used to replace Albert's arm all those years ago?
Welcome, Midas, Princess Leticia, and your brave young companions. I am Malkia Trathan. I am the leader of the Trathan tribe, the native peoples of Nilbeth.
So now we got Dark Elves.
Follow me. I will lead you back.
Okay, anyway, yeah, I'm sick of seeing Luke. I think that's what I was talking about. There.
Why didn't you mention you were friends with their leader from the start?
I was not expecting
like the last Capcom Pro Tour, the English one, or US one. It's like a Luke match in every fight in the first round or something like that, from what I remember.
And what's up with her and Midas? Seems like
it's not into that.
Going on between them.
There's like more to see in them. I'm honestly just kind of over Street Fighter V in general. I'm mostly just playing it to get prepped, so I'm not like totally lost when Street Fighter VI comes out. To be very honest.
Is she involved with the feud between Osirius and the Wise Men?
Because that game looks really fun.
Neither Midas nor Princess Leticia informed you of the
All right, let's continue on.
14 years ago.
Not everything.
Welcome. This is our village.
Oh, we got another trophy, Jesus.
The Imperial forces.
I see. For what reason is the
They're not like dark elves, they're like blue people. But she's just got long ears, I guess. In my home.
Visit at your leisure. I'll inform the villagers of your presence. Make yourselves at home.
Lady Malkia, or no, maybe the women just have long ears? I don't know. In.
I should proceed there once I am ready.
Watch tournament since you were there. I mean, if you're since you were there, yeah, it's like there's no real reason to watch tournaments. Makes sense that you're going to one. I mean, I'm hoping by next year, I'll start going to them. You know, just to try to get a feel for it once I like get a little bit more used to the game. Wait, I don't want to play this guy. Wait, that's a solo. I forgot. I don't want to do that. But yeah, that makes sense. If you're good enough to go to tournaments, I would assume you just mostly just practice playing the game, right? Do we need better... Okay, she gets better gear. Nothing as good as what we found for him. Oh, right, we bought a new thing for him, and then... Oh my god. Don't even get to use it. Alright, let's buy two of these. Riot gear? What the fuck? Oh, Elena's still, like, being counted. That's weird.
Well, that was indeed fruitful.
No, yeah, I got what you mean. Like, you watch them, like, when you're at the tournament. Like, right? Like, you don't go on YouTube and, like, look up a match later, right? Like, that's what you're saying, right? Like, you just watch them when you're there. Unless I'm missing that. Alright, let's give everyone their shit. Wait, about, yeah, I'm my third one. No, yeah, I got you, man. I understood. And yeah, that's what I was saying. Like, when you play the games and, like, you've seen it so much, I can imagine, like, you're not into, like, seeing matches all the time. Like, that's why I'm watching a lot of it, just because I haven't followed the game at all. Because I stopped caring about it. So, that's why I'm just watching a lot of it. Like, I'm sure if, I've been playing the game for a long time. I get sick of it every now and then too. I wouldn't want to watch it all the time. Looks like he's got the same stuff. Oh wait, this is I'm at the cell. Damn it. Yeah, but he does have all the same stuff. Well, that was all right. Well, we got better equipment. All right. Well, doesn't there's anything here. More lore. So I do know this girl joins our party, so I'm interested to see how she plays. She'll add some new combat or something. Some more variety. Someone to replace Elena while she's not here.
Let us start with what brings you to Nilbeth.
To fight back against the Vale Empire. With your blessing, we hope to mine the Levitas ore found deep within the Nilbeth ancient coil. The ore will
Oh no, yeah. I totally understand. It probably would. Catalyst. It probably is less interesting when you actually know, like, why people are doing things at high level.
I see.
Like, that makes sense. Like, I'm an artist, so, like, I draw and everything. And, like, because I know how certain things are made, like, behind the scenes of that, like, a lot of the magic is gone when it comes to that. Like, it's, I think that's the same with, like, not just fighting games, but, like, any field. When you know what goes on behind the scenes, it's, like, you know, in the heads of the people doing it, it just kind of loses its magic. Gilberto and I 14 years ago. Yeah, Tekken and 3D fighting games are definitely like that. There's so much to do, you can't really predict. That's why I find them fun as well. Like, listen, like, just so you know, Street Fighter and Tekken, I've been playing them, like, my whole life. This is just, like, the flirting fighting game series is, like, me just, like, getting into them seriously and, like, actually trying them. But I played fighting games a lot. Like, I actually played a lot of DOA 6 when that came out. I actually really like DOA and Soul Calibur 6. But again, I just mostly fooled around with them and played online a couple times. I never, like, actually bothered to learn them. That's kind of what the learning fighting games thing is, just me actually sitting down learning things about the games.
I would ask for your assistance in routing the Imperial threat that encroaches on the Ancient Coil and our home. Excavation may prove difficult with the Empire so close at hand.
Anyways, I should probably be paying attention to the story for a second.
Did we stand a chance? Baldara was no
match. She wants us to help save her city, I guess.
The Royal City of Nilbeth has not sent aid due to the small number of Imperial soldiers. The villagers tell me the enemy has but a single warship.
So, we'll be fine, right?
It's probably a spaceship.
If we cannot rout this small a force, then
yeah, DOA combos are fun.
Return home.
I am counting.
It's one of the reasons I play it.
Let us make our move.
And I like meeting people off as Satomi. It's just fun. Playing as a karate chick in, like, karate chick in, like, casual jeans and shirt, beating the shit out of people. Too bad 6 was kind of crap. Because I really wish they would make a DOA 7. Why would they... Oh, they start going to go around and talk to people? I'm not doing that.
Have you made ready?
Oh, we gotta prepare.
I see.
Okay.
If we are facing the Imperial forces in battle, preparation will be all the more vital.
A Buki player? You mean me? I didn't play a Buki in Street Fighter 4. Oh, the costume. Oh, yeah, you're actually right. I know what you're talking about. I was like, what? I was like, what? Why don't you think I played a Buki? Yeah, but I did not play a Buki. I played Sakura. Sakura is actually my favorite character in the whole Street Fighter. It was at or above 50%. That's actually pretty good. Let's get some curry.
Sleep tight. Don't let the monsters simply delight.
I do know that a Buki costume, but no, it's not. Buki is fun, but she was not that fun to me in Street Fighter 4.
These lodgings were superb.
Wait, Vega. Yeah, in Street Fighter 4, I mostly played Sakura, Cammy. Who else? There's so many fucking characters in that game. Oh, yeah, Makoto a little bit.
Then let us be off.
But she wasn't as fun as in Third Strike.
Few in number, but take caution.
Do you know where the brutes dwell?
I do. We shall patrol their invasion route and destroy them one by one.
Khan, Oil Kingpin.
A simple strategy.
Hell yeah, dude.
We have also I'm
with that.
Reports that the enemy commander.
He's one of those characters that I just kind of want to come back, just in, like, a weird cameo form or something in Street Fighter 6.
Down, we can send them packing easy.
Yeah, just that character was funny as hell. I really want characters. I know people don't like characters like that, but I love characters like him. Fucking El Fuerte. I love stupid characters like that. Rufus, let Justin Wong play Rufus again. Bring him back, Capcom. Cowards.
First, we must head outside.
More.
Okay. So anyways, wait, let me I was actually not paying attention to the story, which I shouldn't be. What are we doing? Yeah, we're here to get ore, but then she asked us to help her with her people. It's like a warship or something. Oh, he does? That's hilarious. I need to see that.
Our prey is in sight. With me.
It's in sight, what? No, it isn't. There's a freaking mountain in the way. Oh, did you post a link in the chat? It censored it. I don't know if that's a setting or anything. I'm still new to the whole Twitch streaming thing.
The enemy is before us. Not do anything dumb.
Wait, is my Melky is in my party? What? Where the fuck did it say that? I was not paying attention. Oh, I'm over level 2, it seems like. Hang on, I need to check out Melky, see what she's like. Oh wait, hang on. I think it's in, I think it's just not showing me the link in, I don't have, like, Twitch open. So let me see. I can probably see it from there. Oh no, I can't see it on Twitch. Either. That's weird. I don't know, I'll figure it out what that's about later. I can look it up later online if I need to see it. Anyway. Got a new waifu. Let's see what she can do. Let's give her what Ray's got. Didn't realize she was shooting her. What the fuck? Jeez, that's got some reach. Okay. She got Queen's Bat. Jab with a very long reach. Hails an enemy and absorbs their HP. Okay. Slowly pounces slash giant claws. Okay. Yeah, the ladies in Street Fighter V look super good. The giant one, and the grappler, and T-Hawk's daughter look pretty cool. Oh, whoa, she looks like she's got some cool shit. Some slashing stuff. She's an enemy with giant hands. Let me see that again. Damn, smacks him. Clap. Oh my gosh, she's got air kicks. Oh, I think this character might be for me. Oh, and she's got some... Okay, she's... Okay, cool. This is the character I've been waiting for. A character that has a mix of magic and attacking. I mean, I guess, what's-his-face? Albert was like that. What's his name? Okay, so more... More Semiomancy. More kicks. Like it. Okay, yeah, so she's a mix of magic. Oh, and she's got a hit. Damn, she's got a lot. Finally. A character that can do more than just one thing. Alright. Let's level her up. What is this? Extended invincibility and dodging. power healing. I think I'll skip out on the magic stuff. I don't care for that. Shit, I have to go through one of these ways, huh? Black Desert. We actually played Black Desert. Wow, this character looks interesting. So far, it's no Elena. She can't shoot things. So, I'm impressed, but not that impressed. 12% of recovering HP. Okay, let's get this one, I guess. Alright, this is gonna be a while. Damn, there's no auto button either. I figured that would just help streamline this. Alright, let's get more attack. What is this? Consumes 20% HP. Oh, that's interesting. Dang, she consumed. Speaking of DNF duel, that's like Berserker. Right there. I guess I'll get one of these. Oh, really? Black Desert has fighting game combos? Huh. This never personally interested me. How many MMOs these days do? Let's give her some more guts, just so she has something. What are these? Extends invincibility when dodging. Yeah, let's give her some of these passive skills too. Oh, I'm already out of shit. Alright, cool. Alright, so let's give her these two. And then, so you got Queen's Beat. This is the. Okay, let's start off with Serval Hunt. And then. Oh, she's got more. Damn, feels like pretty cool. Let's try this, and then we have. Let's make it the Royal Sword at the end, and then Queen's Beat. Oh, will this work? Let's see if that works, and then Serval Hunt's fine. I guess we'll see how that works, and then she had. I got one active thing, right? Yeah. Then I guess I'll leave the hold ones for. So we got water and earth. Okay, let's try her out. Yeah, that's one of those things about Black Desert. I think it's like a, it's a Korean game, right? Because I think it's like one of those games where it's like, It looks way too pretty, which is how you know it's a Korean game. Oh, that's real slow. Oh. Yeah. Okay, I gotta figure out how she works. Her combos are weird. Okay, let's try. Let's switch these. Whoops. Okay, that royal sword takes too long, I guess. I guess this? I guess we'll see how that works. Where am I from? America. As far as you know. Let's just say I'm on the eastern part of America, that's all I'll say.
Useful orb, if not somewhat annoying.
Yeah, sorry about that. Duma doesn't listen to anyone.
The Imperial soldiers are over there.
Huh?
What is it, Ray?
It's those guys again. No, it's nothing. Sorry.
Our aim is not to take life, but do not hesitate.
We're not here to kill anyone, but... You know, accidents happen. Ah, fuck. Okay, that seems to work. I am on the East Coast, let's say that, but nobody from the FGC knows me. Trust me, I don't go outside.
An excellent find.
Earthen chainmail? Oh well, I will give it to her.
An excellent find.
There they are, our next target.
Yeah, that seems kind of work.
Come on, everyone!
The perimeter
secure area has been cleared. Let us make for the next one.
Oh, whoops.
My, you have grown into quite the reliable princess. Let us keep moving.
What did I put for a triangle? Or circle? Queen's Beat, Crush Clap. It seems like the real quick one.
I have grown somewhat used to their firearms.
Oh,
I need to like. I think our combos work differently. I can't do like what I do with everyone else. I feel
more skilled than I imagined. Such prowess is a rarity, even among the warriors of Trathen. We might consider a surprise attack on the Imperial warship.
Too low key. I'm sure if you're making it to like top 20s and stuff, I'm sure some people know who you are. But like, I mean, I literally don't move outside, man.
A large number of Imperials.
Like, no one knows who I am.
Their commander is on a rampage. Never have I witnessed such brutality.
Return with all haste, now.
Okay. I feel like her combos are like, yeah, she's also severely under level. I'm way more level. I'm not even grinding. I'm high level. That's weird. I feel like I need to do something like, I don't know, I'll keep with it and see how it works. Okay. I get what you're saying then. Yeah. Okay, I just assumed like you like you've been visiting tournaments like at least a couple times a year. Well, that's majors though. What about local tournaments? Don't go to those, I guess. Oh, okay, the tournament combo does work. I see enemies with high enough HP for it to work. Well, that makes sense. Everyone's been going out more since the bunch of restrictions have been lifted, so that makes sense. That's part of the reason why I want to go outside more. You know, it's like when once you're like told you can't go outside, I feel like it's like it makes you want to leave even more. Repel the invaders.
No, this can't be.
What have they done?
Well, well.
It's horny.
I was not expecting you back so soon, Lady Trathen.
You wretch.
Rey, this is the same man who attacked us in Rythel after Elena came down. You're right. No mistake in that horn and pale skin.
He was an Imperial officer.
Well, if it isn't the peons who are looking into meteorites and Helgar's disease in Rythel. My apologies for not introducing myself before. I am called Gaston Goshier. Do my eyes deceive me? Or is that a Duma with you?
Did you see it last time? Wasn't Duma with us?
Really? If you recognize Duma, then you must not be from this planet.
I could certainly ask you the same. Or ask why you're staring at me so bitterly, for that matter. Are we not allies? You have a Duma with you, after all.
I would never dream of allying myself with one who would commit such atrocities.
Nor will we waste any more words on a general of the Vale Empire. You will not lay another finger on the Trathan people.
As you wish. Just don't expect me to hold back. I will not go as easy on you as I did at our first meeting.
Do your worst.
Oh, okay. Random boss battle.
Secure the perimeter.
Alright, we got rid of all the jobbers. Oh my god, this guy's easy. Oh, I can blindside him too? Oh my god, he's dead. He's just dead. Yeah, see you, man. Yeah, come tomorrow, 10 p.m. ish, PST. I will be playing some Tekken. Fuck, I can't see what's going on. What's happening? Oh, we're in the Scorch State. Oh, we have our thing. What does she do again? I totally forgot. Oh, whoa. I don't care what she does. I guess it was like a giant attack. Nina, where are you? Oh, you, yeah, yes. What are you doing? Jeez. Can't tell what's going on. There's so much hit sparks and shit in the way. One side. Not a hugely difficult boss. I am overleveled, I guess.
You're having a Duma around isn't doing me any favors.
Still your tongue, lest you desire another trouncing.
Thank you. I think I'd rather call it a day. See you Kill him. Again, Duma. And here's hoping we all have a more worthwhile chat next time.
No doubt about it. He's just like the guy we met when repairing Elena and the woman on Mount Cotterant. They're humanoids from a developed planet. And this Gaston? He isn't shy about using their technology here either.
In any case, we have repelled their offensive. I doubt they will return anytime soon. Raymond, Princess Leticia, you have my gratitude. You've become strong in your own right, boy.
I appreciate your words. However, I seem to grow weary.
Let us get you some well-deserved
rest. Oh, my arm. The seal's been broken.
I would welcome you all back into my home.
Sounds good to me.
That man who attacked us seem to already know of Duma. What exactly is going on here? Regardless, I must hurry to Lady Malkia's chambers.
Before we begin mining for Levitas ore, there is one thing I would ask.
Something else? I thought we already chased off the Empire.
This is serious. It takes significant strength to excavate the ore, but many of the villagers are wounded. We are not in the best shape ourselves. Especially you, boy.
Huh?
These 14 long years must have been difficult. The creaking of my old osseous core due to our close proximity must not be helping matters.
No, I am fine.
Do not hold in the pain any longer. There is no need.
What?
Midas and I have discussed it. I will bestow upon you a new osseous core. A renewed arm.
Oh shit, new arm. New arm, new you.
Oh, well, Baird.
Are you certain?
Consider it a fitting reward for a hero who saved my people. Midas also keeps bringing...
Well, this girl seems cool, this character.
He would be at the whim of the royal
family. I like her. I like her as a character, not really as playing. She seems weird.
Oh, that's great, Albert. Now you can go on being a knight.
I can hardly believe it. Thank you. Thank you.
The implantation procedure should only take one night.
Wow, that fast?
Let us all rest in anticipation of our journey for the Levitas ore come the morrow.
Cool, I'm gonna just go to sleep.
Your Highness.
Albert, I am so happy for you. I pray for a safe procedure.
Your words are too kind.
No, Albert. It was all my fault.
Highness, do you know of Raymond's whereabouts?
Ray? He mentioned he was going to make a report to Elena before walking out a moment ago.
If your Highness permits, mayhaps now is the time to disclose all to him.
You're writing more shit?
Now?
What else is there?
We are going to require his help, and the morrow's affairs ever keep...
So it's been an hour and 40 minutes. I'm gonna be honest, right. The game has not done much to pick me up. This new character, like I said, she seems weird. I'll obviously be doing a couple more battles with her, but...
About us.
The fact that they fucking took out... So mad.
Maester Midas.
Shall we begin the procedure?
Yes, my lady.
Jeez, I was gonna give him a new arm like that? It's that easy?
Huh. I should try and locate Ray. Where could Ray have gone? Did he perhaps go outside?
Where could Ray have gone? Play the other story to find out. Of Star Ocean, the Divine Force.
Albert's arm gets patched up all right.
I am certain it will. Ray?
Yeah?
If I may, let me share a story from my past.
Oh, are we getting another one of those anime cutscenes? We haven't had those in a while.
Albert lost his left arm 14
years ago.
It is,
I knew it.
Back then, I used to drag Albert and Cousin Theo around, causing them much annoyance. That day was just like any other. I was playing in an isolated area of the castle, a place I fancied my own secret bastion. It was then an unfortunate accident befell me. The decrepit castle walls, long since fallen into disrepair, came falling from above. Yet I was unharmed. The one who shielded me.
I mean, that seems lucky, the fact that he only lost his arm. I'm gonna be real.
It was Maester Midas and Lady Malkia who saved Albert's life. But their actions served as the catalyst for the Three Wise Men's exile from the kingdom. Some decried the transplanting of limbs between species as a vile, evil, unforgivable act.
Oh, that's it?
Maester Midas suffered much, but so too did Maesters Marcus, Filberto, and Lady Malkia.
Okay, that was not the backstory I expected for these three wise men to be. I mean, I get it. Old-fashioned, religious, or whatever, like, beliefs is what they're going for. Ways.
My lord uncle who spearheaded their persecution. The decisive act
that I thought it was way worse.
When father acquiesced to the claims. Father had no choice but to submit to my lord uncle's power, given his relation to the late Empress of Vale. Maester Midas was spared the mark of treason, but ultimately banished. Lady Malkia's studies at the Semiomancy Consortium were ended, our relations with Nilbeth severed. And Maester Marcus and Filberto followed Maester Midas into the hinterlands.
No wonder Midas gets so heated. Actually, I'm kind of surprised you even thought of asking Midas for help.
I inquired Director Melfia about the Fulga. With it, I knew I could protect the kingdom. I beseeched Albert for his help, asked Cousin Theo to assist with arrangements. And then... Ray, I met you.
Nah, I haven't done a thing.
He really hasn't.
We met, I began to think that everything will be fine.
Think about it. What has Ray done?
That things will work out.
Besides searching for his crew and just helping fight. Not much, right?
I've never been so excited for the days to come.
I'm actually trying to think, what has Ray actually contributed specifically that he can do?
Thank you for listening to my overlong story. Shall we head back?
He didn't use his future technology for anything, did he? I don't remember anything like that. I really feel like he has not done much. Outside of usual protagonist stuff of just being there. So I guess that's enough.
Baird's operation already begun. Perhaps I should go to the operating room.
Go to sleep. Don't bother them, Leticia. What's wrong with you?
Seems the procedure may still take some time.
Yes, rest. Like, come on, they can't even, like,
goodness.
Bother showing the arm.
Highness. Procedure went well, then. Indeed. Behold, your highness. So, feeling ready to get back at it? Naturally. Let us not keep Theo waiting. You said it. Let's make tracks.
He's just fine like that, too? No problems?
How this morning, Lady Malkia.
Better, after hearing the Imperial troops have left our shore. Now is the time to descend into the coil.
Okay, so that's what happened while I was busy talking. The Imperials came here, she asked us for help. Okay, I got it. I understand.
The ancient coil is sacred ground for semiomancers. It is suitably deep. Losing one's way would
be... Alright, I'm gonna see. After this ancient coil dungeon or whatever it is,
strange tools create detailed.
If I'm still into playing this game, I'll keep playing. If not,
then,
we're done.
There is no reason to worry.
We're done, son.
Shall we
I'm moving on. I'm playing Pokemon. I'm playing Tekken. I'm playing.
Lady Malkia?
I'm probably not gonna play fighting games every day, but leader of the Trathen, I guess I have to think of something to do. To not join you on our sacred
grounds. There is an entrance into the coil within the village. I will meet you there after informing my people.
It no, she's still in my parley, though, weirdly. The ruins lies beyond Lady Malkia's alright.
We should go there once we are prepared.
Good morning, Albert. You're looking much better.
Thank you. I feel strong enough to move mountains.
I'm relieved the procedure went well.
But jeez, it's that easy and it makes you feel better? I'm bearing ill tidings. Oh man, which can't have this incredible technology implanting arms from other people on people. It's heresy.
The wounds he sustained in Baldar have worsened, leaving him bedridden. Sinister activity has also been observed around Baldar. Neon wishes for the immediate return of Her Highness. Theo has already left Kato for the Royal City. The ship that approaches is one sent by Neon.
Yeah. So wait, I'm not doing the dungeon? Because I'm in Leticia's story, I'm doing something else? Are you kidding me?
Look. Your people are calling for you in their time of need. It's them you've been fighting for all along, right?
If the king has truly fallen, nothing will prevent Lambert from doing whatsoever he pleases. He may even impede our work on the Folga.
I'll keep Elena updated on our situation with this.
Wait, no, we go back. Elena's there. Yes, let's leave.
Very well. I leave the retrieval of the Levitas ore in your hands.
No problem. And Albert, you'll be going with her, right?
Of course. I leave the rest here to you. Should any trouble arise, I shall...
It's weird that they give us a party member, but then they take... I mean, I guess, again, expect you to be playing as Rey the first time, I guess.
If I left, and Rey or the others got sick or hurt, they'd be in trouble.
No, we lose Nina, that sucks.
As an authority on Levitas ore.
I await good tidings in the Royal City.
Yeah, we will see you soon.
Ray gets a fucking full party? What the hell? I get shit? I get Albert? Well, whatever. Let's go back. Let's go see Elena.
Ray and the others will see to gathering the Levitas ore. We must return to Osirius at once. We shall depart the moment we are ready to do so.
I'm just curious. I was right, haha.
We have been
the Strats.
We will be departing.
Princess Leticia, you are safe.
Neon, what in the world is going on? Have there been new goings-on in Baldar or with the Imperial forces?
Were only the Imperials the cause of our woes. While His Royal Majesty was bedridden, the Duke...
What has my Lord Uncle done?
Uncle? Oh my God.
Lambert. Intends to usurp the throne.
Right now, dude? In the middle of a war?
What madness? What could the Duke be thinking?
Is Father alright? Is Cousin Theo...
Everything is in such chaos at present. It is nigh impossible to discern friend from foe. I know not of Commander Theo.
Ray!
We must inform Ray.
Remember, Your Highness, we cannot contact him without
Elena. Yeah, let's go get Elena. That's a good plan.
Yes, you are right. We must also confirm the safety of Elena and Chloe.
I am certain your return as the rightful heir to the throne will calm the situation, Your Highness. I shall remain at your side. I ask you, please save our capital.
See another guest character? Oh, I can't fast travel there. Okay. We don't need to fight anything really, because we're already like apparently high level. Even though a lot of party members for this anyway. Oh, like I said, we don't need to fight.
We must contain the situation to the capital at all cost. Come, there is no time to lose.
Oh, no fighting.
We are free of them now.
We are nearly to the royal capital, Your Highness. All will be well soon enough. Let us hope.
Nah, shit, I should have taken... I need to go to the bathroom. I should have taken a second.
How could this be?
Can I pause this? Okay, cool. Give me a second. I gotta go pee. I didn't expect the cutscene to be that short. I was like getting settled in, but I'm not worried of dying. Albert, as I say that, Albert's like almost fucking dead. Come on, kill this guy. Jesus. Why? You just betrayed everyone.
Chancellor.
What the fuck?
Those who
a double betrayal?
Should not be suffered to draw a single
oh,
breath.
No.
Had
he's just real harsh.
Our backs, this serpent would have done the same to us. I had no choice.
I agree. I think you should kill them. They're betrayers.
Very well.
What they're going to say, oh, I'm sorry.
Let us make haste to the royal palace. We must needs locate his majesty as quickly as possible.
Oh, is he actually the one, like, usurping and we're being used or something?
It is nothing. Let us hurry.
Prepare yourselves for battle.
What the fuck?
Remain close, guys.
thought those were guys to fight. Yeah, I hate this. We're thinking back to the days when there's only like me, Ray, and Albert. Hated those days. Oh, I killed them. We killed them.
Several hostile entities detected ahead.
Little Duma, wait! That's not an enemy. It's Theo. Cuz!
Wait! Hold position! You two are supposed to be in Nilbeth.
Ray and the others are finishing our work there as we speak.
I see. How then did you cross the ocean?
Commander Theo, I sent a vessel to usher their return home. Certainly you must see that Her Highness's strength is needed.
Perhaps.
Cousin, is Father...
Oh my god, did these two betray us?
We have received no word of any harm befalling His Majesty.
Such words are all I needed to hear. I am certain Father has found safety. Let us first find Elena and Chloe.
Hold a moment, Commander Theo. By chance, you are also not a traitor.
Letty and Albie's safety was, and still is, my only concern. You know this.
Very well. Now is hardly the time for idle chatter besides.
Men, continue the search. Sir Albert and I will see to Princess Leticia's safety.
Yes, sir!
Wait, what the hell? How'd I die? What the fuck hit me?
Chance of survival.
Destroy. Am I crazy? I didn't see anything hit me. What the fuck? How did I die again? What happened? What is hitting me? Oh wait, it's because I have the thing on, isn't it? Hang on. I just remembered I have this. I guess I don't need this. That's why I'm, like, so overleveled. That's probably why I'm dying so easily. Okay, what the fuck? Okay. Don't know what that was. It's Elena.
Captain Bertrand, Elena, are you all right?
I am yet unscathed, thanks to your Highness's esteemed guest.
Well, Leticia, on the contrary, Captain Bertrand was responsible for guiding us to safety. Where are my father and Chloe?
I am certain they are safe.
How can you be so sure?
Because His Majesty said they would be.
Captain, how can a man of your rank speak in so vexing a manner?
No. No, I understand his meaning clearly. There is an escape route known only to the royal family for situations such as this. Not even my lord uncle or Theo know of it.
Such a passage exists? No wonder we couldn't find them.
Am I correct in assuming Chloe?
No one heard that?
You are indeed. His Majesty could have walked on his own, so
Chloe. Elena, aren't you a robot? Don't you have, like, super hearing or something?
We must abandon the royal city for now and escape to Kato.
Why Kato?
I saw no signs of the uprising there. We can regroup and make our resurgence. The escape route I mentioned also exits facing Kato. Follow me, everyone.
Literally no one heard him say that. No wonder we couldn't find them. At least we got Lena back. I guess I don't really need slings, I don't care about drop rates, but whatever. She's got a lot now. Alright, let's go for stats again. Let's just get them all. Sure, let's get skills too. Why not? Okay. The rest of these stats. What is this? That is pretty cool. that there. What was the other one? I think it was the Grim Reaper, right? Ah, it's good to be back.
I am certain my father is beyond it. Come.
Alright, that's stupid. We're leading the obvious usurpers to the king.
Chloe!
Leticia! Albert!
Elena! It's really you!
Your Majesty! You are safe.
I must apologize for allowing Lambert to exercise such power unchecked. I was too weak.
Our first priority should be to escape the Duke's clutches. Here, Your Majesty, you can...
Lord Neon, please lead the way. I shall see to His Majesty. My shoulder is yours, Your Majesty.
Are you certain, Albert? You're on.
Maester Midas,
quit showing off, dude.
Have bestowed upon me a new one.
A sturdy one at that. You have my thanks.
We need to hurry up and get out of here. I don't want to be here anymore.
Hold out just a little longer, Chloe. I've already informed Ray of our situation. I'm sure he'll be back soon.
All right, everyone. Let us be off. And hasten our escape from the royal city.
I am afraid I cannot allow that.
What? He's Lord, betraying us?
What is the meaning of this?
I must truly thank you for leading me here, Your Highness. If not for you, we would have never found it.
Well, look at all this animation for some reason.
Everyone, that freaked me out. The passageway.
Too late.
Elena should be fine. She can do something. She's a robot.
I am sorry, Princess Leticia, but there will be no escape. Both you and your father shall be returned to the palace immediately. It does not seem to be working as quickly as I'd hoped. I was told this substance would work near instantaneously if used within close confines.
Perhaps you underestimated the proper dosage.
Yeah. Oh, right, I forgot he's also a betrayer.
Theo, how could you?
The active ingredient in this nerve gas was extracted from the fungi from Mount Cotterinth. Am I correct?
Ah, I see now. You must be this android that they had spoken of.
I am certainly not surprised you know about me, given your close connection to the Vale Empire. Allow me to give you a demonstration. It can't be.
Oh, damn, they even thought of her? So wait, we brought Duma, so does that mean in Ray's story he doesn't have Duma, or does he have Duma in his story? Is it like dependent on which character you pick, I guess?
You are okay? Chloe? Albert? Leticia is awake.
Highness.
Albert, I... Father! Where is Father?
Be at ease, Highness. His Majesty is in this cell. He is not yet awake, but he is alive.
Thank goodness. I can
Yeah, you guys should have saw that coming for a while.
How can this be?
They made it pretty obvious.
I share in your disbelief. To think Theo would be involved.
I was well aware my Lord Uncle was unhappy with the state of the kingdom. But I never dreamed he would go this far. Albert, where is Captain Bertrand?
He may be in another dungeon. Or perhaps the captain has also betrayed...
No, not betrayed.
What?
Elena and me. Bertrand saved. He was worried. It is true.
I...
So wait, what did they say? Is why Rey and Elena? I guess Elena can understand their language because she's a robot. How did Rey do it? It was a universal translator, right? That's what I assumed. Does Chloe not have one?
You no longer need have any worry of that, princess.
Oh God, this guy. Does he have to act like such a mustache-twirling villain?
Cousin,
that woman was the imperial spy hiding out in Mount Cotterinth.
I am aware. Calm yourself.
You were colluding with the Empire from the start?
Finally, he gets it. Pretty slow on the uptake, aren't you?
No. Cousin, please tell me it is not true. Uncle Two, it cannot be.
The Vale Empire would have no need to invade the royal city in its current state. For you see, they have been here all along, with I as their emissary. Now that both you and His Majesty are here, and Duke Lambert has accepted our invitation, the fighting, at last, is at an end. You can rest easy, knowing that. The final drops of blood will be spilled on the execution ground ere the morrow. Let your lives be the last claimed by this grisly war. Finally, this world will know peace. Your Highness's dreams of tranquility are coming to fruition. You should be overjoyed.
Neon! You fiend!
Theo, you fuck!
Have you nothing to say? What is wrong with you? You would truly condemn Her Highness, Letty, to death?
Her blood is on Rey's hands.
What?
If it was not for him, you two would surely still be twiddling your thumbs in Delric, oblivious to all.
What?
I myself was overjoyed when Letty insisted on venturing forth to find Maester Midas. I was completely.
I'll admit, the story has gotten better. It's more interesting.
Pass, with you both out of harm's way, I arranged many things for you, didn't I?
Cousin,
why does he have to talk like that too? you know,
to be so incapable.
Damn, yeah.
And it's if only up. You had been, you all would have been spared such a fate by my hands. Now tinders to the flame. The boy lacks resolve, unlike his father. Albert, my original plan only required you to be absent from the capital, away from His Majesty.
No, you cannot mean.
It is just as you imagine.
Neon, what happened to that orb that was with the princess?
Orb?
We call it Duma. It's highly dangerous. Last I saw, it was with the princess. Where is it now?
It will be found. Not to worry. I doubt it will be much of an issue once we have executed the princess.
That is for us to decide. We need to begin our analysis of the android. Hurry it up.
No, not Elena. Fuck. Rey, hurry up.
Do you really think the Emperor's protection allows her to speak to me so? How unfortunate your allies are stranded on Nilbeth, Princess. A pity. I'm afraid no one shall be coming to your rescue this time.
Damn it! Damn it all! There must be something. Something we can do. Can anyone hear me? You will pay dearly for this, Theo Lambert! How could you turn your backs on everything the Royal Knights stand for?
Leticia.
There truly is no hope left to us.
Princess Leticia. The sentence dealt to both you and your father has been decided. Would you step outside, please?
What will become of us?
He's gonna kill you.
You should find the arrangement amicable. If your highness but simply agrees to our terms, you would not only save your own life, but bring lasting peace throughout your lands.
Let us go. I am sorry for everything.
Leticia!
Your Highness! Do not go! Come back! Your Highness! Damn it! Is there truly not I can do? After all the pain and sacrifice to renew this arm, still, I am useless.
Oh shit. The curse.
Albert.
Your cursed arm. Your power.
Wrong. Your arm. Swelling from the inside. Very strange. Are you all right?
What is this?
No, my powers. Chuni powers are coming out. Are we about to, is this going to be a long thing of cutscenes? Looks like it.
Neon, you wretched boy.
Please, spare me, your majesty. Your empty words leave you only the more pitiful in my eyes.
What do you want from us?
Desperation suits you ill, princess. Fret not, no harm will befall either of you this moment. I am here with good tidings, in fact. An offer to allow your royal bloodline a future.
Yet you speak with not a shred of sincerity in your words.
Duke Lambert will take charge of the kingdom henceforth. These lands will be graciously ceded to the Empire, and your majesty will be put to death as a show of allegiance. Oh, but do not misjudge me. I have not forgotten my years in service to you. With your cooperation, I would see to it that at least Princess Leticia's life is spared. Tell me, do you know of Prince Gerard?
Gerard?
The heir of Emperor Baldur, Crown Prince of the Empire.
What say you were to be his bride?
The guy that completes games?
Not.
It is the Emperor's wish. Take Prince Gerard's hand in matrimony, and your bloodlines will be...
I refuse.
Yeah, fuck you.
I have no intention of sacrificing my dignity after all of this.
Even if it assured safety of your little guard dog.
I know Albert would not want that.
So be it. Let us heed Her Highness's words, disappointing though they be.
All right, good for you, Leticia.
Ready!
Huh?
Cousin.
If you yet live, there may still be hope for change.
What change could such a life bring?
If I require the warmth of my enemies to live, I may as well be dead.
Her Highness has chosen to die with dignity. Who are we to deny her of such?
Alright, I agree with that. I think that makes Letitia pretty cool.
Both Lola and myself, and now you too, have afforded the princess every opportunity to consider her options. She has made her choice. Take them away!
I respect it.
What do you do with us?
They're going to kill you!
You have rejected our every guarantee of safety. Surely you know. I suppose I do.
Think that thing's dead, don't you?
Come again?
She's an android. And for now, she's been switched off.
She yet lives?
For now. She will be good as dead soon enough, though.
What will you do with Elena?
Dismantle and destroy. You were the one leading Duma around. But there is no telling if this android might also be connected. Right. Take her away.
No, wait! Elena! Wake up, please! Wake up!
Wait, they just, like, left her on the floor? Also, was it like a cell?
Why, Elena? Why must she perish as well?
Dearest Letitia, I am sorry you must see your companion. Suffer so.
No, I cannot lose hope. Not yet. Duma.
Jeez, did Okojima direct this part? There's so many cutscenes.
Good people of Osirius, I understand the frustrations of you many who know so little.
I mean, it's interesting. It's gotten more interesting, but still.
The royal family has done nothing to stop the spread of Helgar's disease. Even now, as sickness spreads rampantly across our land, they would thrust us into war with the Vale Empire. The royal family has no regard for the hearts of their loyal subjects. We can suffer their covetous thirst for war not a moment longer.
As of this day, the kingdom of Osirius is no more. The lands we stand upon are to be reborn anew as the glorious United Empire of Vale.
We can no longer sacrifice our loyal knights and subjects to their war machine. Pray tell, are a single one of you aware who struck the first blow at Baldur? It was none other than the forces under the command of King Osirius himself.
His Excellency, Emperor Baldur, has called for reconciliation between our nations. Yet Princess Letitia refuses his offer, as does her father, the King. If we stand by and allow them to rule, then we do not but fan the flames of war, sentencing countless of our own to needless death. By our actions here today, we bring peace.
I like how they're talking to nobody. They didn't bother modeling
today
any other people.
Marks the dawn of a new dynasty headed by Duke Lambert Clemrath. The past must burn.
Stay your hand.
Dio.
Father, Chancellor Neon, I beseech you, leave the execution of His Majesty and Princess Letitia to me.
What is he doing here?
Is he going to betray the betrayers and free us?
At the very least, I
Allow me to drop the final curtain with mine own hands.
I knew it. Duma.
What is this?
Duma. Incoming!
It's the gang.
Nina, how? I'll tell you later. Helena.
Guess we'll find out how they got here in Ray's scenario.
Ray's plan is too reckless by half.
Your Majesty. Are you all right?
What? Yes.
Quit gawking. Kill them.
Sir, we're under attack.
Oh shit.
What?
Cavalry. Oh, Bertrand, what happened to him?
Ray and the others are here. Let us capitalize on this chaos and push through.
Wow, that turned around fast. Oh no, okay, I thought I was gonna get to play again. I thought we were gonna do a fight. More cutscenes. Yeah, let's do it. Let's kick some ass. All right, I'm into this. Okay. It's getting me back in. Disaster Blaster. Got a trophy for watching a bunch of cutscenes. Oh shit! Wait, I got her. Oh, what? I missed. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, because I don't have Nina. Wait, can I? Alright, I'm okay too. Nah, this is the team. I guess we just had to move that spot.
Lola, Neon, what are you two doing?
Colonel Valange.
He just casually walked up to the...
Yep. Looks like this bastard's another one of the Veer helping the Empire. You stay out of this! The Prince
princess's life is mine.
Why they look so dejected?
Prepare to withdraw. Neon has lost control.
Understood, Colonel.
Wait! You would truly abandon us to this chaos?
You and the boy can see yourselves out of this mess.
Blast it! We cannot let them get away!
That is true. However, I doubt these two will simply let us pass.
The orchestrators of the coup shall not be permitted to flee! Silence your tongue! You believe I shall sit idly by and let some pampered princess thwart my plans?
Make yourself useful.
Boss battle. Oh shit. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Midas. Fuck. Shit. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I think I need to use hers. Give some heals and buffs. What the? Oh, it was like a cutscene fight. Okay, never mind then. I just fucking wasted it.
Lay down your arms.
Great.
Just what happened here? Looks like you've had a time of it.
There were a few bumps we didn't account for.
Like, I just hate this, man. Like, we're in the middle of a big battle, and just standing around all casually. I hate it.
Hey, what is this, coffee hour? Do you think you're actually gonna get away? Pardon me. We actually will be getting away this easily.
You can fly. Take me too. I want to go up. Upsy daisy.
Is not over yet. We have much to deal with here.
Princess Letitia, I've shamed my name and post by allowing this.
You have not to apologize for, Captain. Without your help, we could have never stopped Neon's plot.
Yeah.
That may be true, but this bedlam hasn't recovered in the slightest.
Gosh, Uncle Midas, always so quick to be a downer.
But he speaks the truth. Should the Empire come calling, we will not last the night. We lack soldiers, officers, barely not on hand.
Theo did help save Letitia's life. Can't you lighten his punishment?
He was in league with the enemy. And harmed the royal family.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Many men should like to serve under his ilk.
It was Theo and Neon who conspired at the laboratory on Mount Cotterinth as well. He is beyond pardon.
That fool.
Only our team from the Semiomancy Consortium is left uncrippled by this battle.
If we have Semiomancers, what about using the Fulka? It was originally designed to be used by Semiomancers, right?
I hope we get them those, like, fast travel things.
Now isn't the time to be so stubborn.
We do not have adequate time.
You trust the Empire to sit idle while we sail a ship to Nilbeth? Retrieve the Levitas ore, then return to construct a full Falga battalion to be combat ready?
We didn't bring it with us? What did you guys do?
How much time do you suppose that might take?
You guys had one job.
Do not state this lightly. It will take 3 months at the very least just to get the number of Falga at hand airborne and ready for combat.
Impossible, then. If Baldar moves to attack, we would not last 3 days.
Leticia, tell me, what are these Falga you all now speak of?
It is merely a foolish old dream. Pay it no heed.
No, I truly feel it would be beneficial for Father and Captain Bertrand to see it. Director Malthea?
Very well, then. Please, let us all continue this conversation at the Semiomancy Consortium.
Wait, what? You will perform VAs consecutively when flying. Oh. Okay, cool. Don't know why that got unlocked. I'm cool with that. Yeah, we'll walk around with Nina for a while, too. Wasted my batting. Great. So, boy, that was a whole thing, wasn't it, huh? I mean, they definitely got me more into the video game. And I got all these people with us. We'll continue a little bit more. I kind of think this is the team I go with. Yeah, they lost their shits. Whatever. Let's just leave what she has on. What did I give her? It's like item drop rate. I'm going to give her, what was it? Chelsea? Cynthia? I forgot. Celine. It's 370. And what does this one do? Let's give her Ted. Alright. Let's save the game. Surrection. It's okay, yeah. I'm a bit more into it now. Alright, I can do it twice. Wait. Okay, so you have to hold it. So wait, did her healing thing heal everybody else but her? Is that what happened? Like, it's still triggered? I guess, while the cutscene was going on. Jeez, man, that was definitely a very long cutscene section. Again, it was good, but it was just weird. Cutscenes have not been that long in a while. That's usually what I expect from JRPGs.
What is this?
The Falga. Ships built for semiomancers to sail through the skies.
It sails not waters, but winds? When did you build such a thing? And Leticia, you knew of this?
I made it.
Forgive me. If only I had properly lent you my ear then.
I pity any who would bet the future of their kingdom on this. The Falga was not conceived to be a weapon. It is useless.
My people in Nilbeth should be ready to transport the Levitas ore by now. The ship from Canis's attack yet remains. If we take one ship from Cado, we can return with two.
Who will commandeer the other vessel?
Leave that to me. It should prove simple to oversee those efforts upon my return to Nilbeth.
The danger is too great. You need not oblige yourself to the kingdom to such a...
If I disregard the danger facing Osirius now, the Empire's fangs will sink into Nilbeth ere long. I am not one to slink away in fear while my allies are in peril.
You would forgive an old man his misdeeds and blunders?
You Your Majesty may not be the panacea to soothe this ailing world, but you recognize that a kingdom is its people. Your Majesty, you did all you could at the time. You should suffer no guilt over having not done enough. But know that I will seek recompense for our efforts. Starting with the restoration of Midas's good name.
All that withstanding, our one obstacle is modulation of the converter. How long might it take to calibrate it to run even at minimum efficiency?
I was gonna say, just let one of the space people do it. They probably know.
A beautiful, if unrefined, piece of machinery. What a joy it would be to fly this through a sky full of stars.
Again, you...
Will you allow me to help protect the skies of this land? This world shouldn't have to suffer the spread of the Empire's dark influence any longer.
Yeah, they got space people helping them. Let's have the space people help you.
Excuse me, Nina. May I see that ore? This would work and withstand use in the mechanism. We just need a demonstration of its symbol energy output. I would expect proper calibration time to take 10 days at most.
You continue to baffle me.
Okay, great. Even if that's possible, how do we buy 10 days worth of time?
Well, while I was yet captive, Neon made me a proposal.
Have you gone quite mad, Leticia?
Oh, you're actually gonna go get married?
Is there another option left us, Father?
Fake marriage?
No, but...
The Imperial family of Vale wishes for me to join in matrimony with the Crown Prince, Gerard. I believe I may grant their request.
You mean you're gonna get married?
Indeed. I do not.
I like how they're giving Chloe a line every now and then just to remind you she's there.
Heirs of our kingdoms should buy us.
Maybe she's more important in Rey's story.
Captain Bertrand.
So far, she's just kind of there.
Send an envoy to the Imperial forces at Baldar. Let them know that Leticia Osarius would be overjoyed to accept the proposal of marriage to Crown Prince Gerard Eel Vale.
Wouldn't they think that's suspicious? Oh, we got another trophy.
I've been meaning to ask.
We're getting a lot of these.
Did Theo really say something about Veer?
Apparently, that is what those beings with the horns and sickly pallor call themselves.
There's a planet in the Pangalactic Federation with the same name.
You tell me the Feds are in cahoots with the Empire?
We can't say for certain yet. At this time, we only know that those three are involved at the very least.
Maybe they're in the same situation we are?
You think they also became stranded on this planet somehow? But found sanctuary with the Empire instead?
Yeah, that makes sense.
At this point, all we can do is field conjecture. I shall see what I can uncover there while the wedding preparations are underway.
I highly doubt the Empire will allow you to roam about freely. That matter aside, you know naught of the world of stars above.
What if me and Elena went disguised as your attendants?
Neon would be on to our ruse immediately.
What if I went along with her?
Oh, Chloe's gonna actually do something.
As far as Neon and the Veer know, I'm just a deviceless former prisoner of war who doesn't know a thing about this world.
Are you sure, Chloe?
They won't suspect a thing if I'm the only one with you, right? Please, let me return all the kindness you've shown Rey and Elena.
Very well. You have my full trust.
Seriously?
How will you inform us of what you find out?
There will be no need for any remote relay. The Fulga will embark on its maiden flight to recover both Chloe and myself. We can then use the intelligence Chloe and I return with to put a decisive end to the Empire. Everyone, I hope to have you all at my side in the fight to come.
Yeah, let's do it. Fuck the Empire. Oh, jeez, they just teleported us here?
Crown Prince Gerard!
Brave soldiers of Asarius, mark this day. For here we take our first steps beyond our nation's troubled history and into a future made radiant by peace.
I am Leticia Asarius.
Valange.
I will send an envoy to inform you when the date of the ceremony is decided.
Hail, Her Highness Princess Leticia!
Let us be off, Chloe.
Is Zuma just gonna go with us?
My lady.
Don't they want that? Isn't that a bad idea? Shouldn't it just be Leticia and Chloe?
Watch your backs out there.
Again, I know it's a game mechanic, and they probably have to have it with us, but it seems stupid. Or is it going to disappear? I swear to God, if it's with... Oh my God. Oh my God, look at this evil fuck.
Pray, show me your countenance. Princess. Age has granted you beauty. Gerard is a lucky man.
Okay, perv.
Pray forgive this intrusion, your majesty. I come before you to pledge my life to the Empire and serve faithfully as bride to Prince Gerard.
You need not pretend. Youth is yet with you. When my dear Tatiana first came to us, she shed tears in solitude each night. She said it was nigh 10 years before she felt this castle as her home.
What?
You need not feel pressured to forget your homeland, nor swear to us your allegiance. Henceforth, you are as mine own daughter. I shall see that one day you too feel fit to call this place.
What's with the lighting down there? You see that? What is that? What's happening?
Your Majesty.
Now then, let us move beyond the formalities. The journey must have left you weary. Gerard, show our future crown princess to her quarters. We must see to it that she is well rested.
Your Excellency, if I may.
This guy's probably the last boss.
There's no need. Gerard, see her treated with respect.
As you wish. Very well.
This all seems to be moving kind of fast. I feel like this should have been paced out a bit better.
Forgive me.
Like, we just saw this fuck. I mean, I guess I don't know how long it's been in-game.
Chloe Canaris, my lord.
Indeed. Well then, Princess Leticia, Lady Chloe. Shall we?
Majesty.
We should not have brought Duma with us. That's stupid.
To be the princess's quarters. You have been given the adjacent room, Lady Chloe.
I thank you.
Under any other conditions, you would be welcomed with a banquet. But, alas, do forgive such lack of courtesy given our circumstance.
Please, you need not apologize.
I ask you simply rest this eve, as there shall be a celebratory feast on the morrow. If you find yourself in need of anything, pray tell the knight posted at your door.
I thought things would be much worse.
The Emperor and Prince Gerard.
I have a feeling they were being sincere. What should we do?
Yeah, they were really into this.
Let us rest for the time being.
Good idea.
Considering the whole
by the way,
trying to overthrow our kingdom thing.
What about poisoning their dinner? I went ahead and learned the basics.
Okay, Chloe, thinking smart.
After coming this far, it would be best not to resort to such deception.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Like the ideas, though.
You seem disappointed. You play an important role in this, Chloe. Let us both conserve our strength for what is to come.
You bet.
Okay.
Oh, exquisite.
A rainbow diamond. That's super special. I guess this makes a super special thing. Alright, I'll be honest, I kind of do want to see what happens next. The game has actually interested me. So you know what, I guess playing this for a little bit longer paid off. I am getting interested. I guess I just saved, so I'm going to save this. Like, I'm starting to get into the story and everything. Now that we're, like, getting a bit more into it. So, but yeah, I think I'm just going to end it here for today. I guess I will be playing this again next week. Words I thought I would not be saying, I'm going to be very honest with you. I thought by the end of this I would be like, alright, this ain't for me. But, yeah, I guess we'll come back later. I mean, I think I'm like halfway done the game or something, right? I'm at level 50. So, I would assume so. I'm trying to think, is there anything... Oh, right, they're like Doom mode points or whatever. Oh, she got all the kinds of new ones. What? Oh, Estuary Cage. I forgot that was a thing. I guess I should use that in the boss battle. But yeah, I guess I'll come back next week. Well, next week's Thanksgiving, so I probably won't have a lot of time. I'll probably just do like one stream or something, but I guess we'll see. But yeah, I guess I'm kind of interested to see where this game goes now. Huh, who would have thought?